T-minus 30 seconds.
All propellant tanks at pressure.
T-minus 20.
Venting ground helium checkout.
T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have liftoff of the Falcon 9.
Stage 1.
Pitch kick.
Falcon 9 has cleared the tower.
First stage engines and tanks, looking good.
Beginning gravity turn.
Telemetry lock on both stages, power systems nominal.
First stage propulsion is nominal.
Guidance nominal. Vehicle's now supersonic.
Telemetry lock still on both stages. Power systems continue to be nominal.
Guidance is nominal at max Q.
And propulsion is also nominal on the first stage. First stage propulsion performing nominally.
Guidance is nominal.
We have telemetry lock and power systems are still nominal.
First stage tank pressures and engines still nominal. Stage 2 MVAC engine chilling in. First 2 M9 engine shut down. First stage MECO 2. First stage engine shut down.
Second stage has separated.
Inertial velocity at MECO was approximately...
MVAC ignition confirmed.
3.2 kilometers per second. Nominal.
Power systems look nominal. We have GPS lock.
MVAC stage and engine performance looking good.